match to savour on FIFA 2006. I'm your commentator, Clive Tilsley. Andy Gray will be providing the expert analysis. Good to have you with us today. The match programme says this is a friendly match. Not sure the home fans will be too friendly unless their team wins it, though. He scored!
Well, the manager must have got them really hyped up for this game.
He didn't think twice about having a go. That was his first shot of the game. And away we go, 1-0. He won it well now, can he use it? It's up for a throw and a chance to build some pressure here. This is Rooney. This is Giggs. Delivered into the box. The linesman flags for offside. This is what the assistant saw, or thought he saw. Good tackle, and there are possibilities now. There are players in the middle. Spring-heeled leap. He wasn't going to take no for an answer with that tackle. Now they can break. Giggs. There's the cross. Wonderful save. Nice cross save for the keeper. Out by the keeper. Rooney now. Now Key. Just whipped it away from him nicely there. Here's Wayne Rooney. Ferdinand. He wanted the ball a bit more than his opponent. Gary Neville. Ferdinand, now Heinz. Ryan Giggs now. Here's Heinz. Here's Giggs. He's won it well. Now what's on here? This is Roy Keane. Optimistic, shall we say? Konchesky. Yes, that was a good tackle. The keeper was having that. He's made some shooting space. It's a real chance. Oh, it's there!
I think at this level, I'm never sure when you've only got a one-goal lead. But when you double that, you really are in the comfort zone.
It's an advantage that allows them to dictate terms a bit now. They can choose to protect it or they can opt to build on it. That goal doubles their lead. It's now 2-0. That's a good ball back in. Well won by the defender. important tackle.
The ball forward.
Will he cross it? Never. Let's see if they've been working on their set pieces. It's a corner. Heads it clear. Konchesky. Intercepted. There's a good ball in there too. That's given them some breathing space. That's half time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here. Well, we know what's happened in the first half. What we need to know is why it's happened. Andy will tell us. And they know all about each other now as we get ready for the second half. Sheringham. Now Ferdinand. He's trying to allow the ball to drift across his body and shield it from the defender. This is Gabriel Heinz. Well won. He's looking around for support now. That will be a throw-in. This is Paul Scholes. It's a rather hazardous pass, but they've got away with it. Ronaldo, Konchesky. Now he's got the ball and he's got options too. Sheringham. He's tidied things up, made the clearance. Keane. He's won that well, and now he's got a chance to get them moving. Sheringham. Two or three players waiting in the middle. This is Roy Keane. Here's Wayne Rooney. Defenders need to be on their toes here.
Comfortable, controlled, keepers get no chance.
They move the ball upfield like an Olympic relay squad there. Such pace and penetration. They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now. He's a merger of the ball, did well there. Knows he's got to find some space before the ball will come to him. Giggs. Cross. Clearing header. He's so good on the ball. This one's delivered long. The ball on the wing. He's given them plenty of penetration down the flanks. This is Van Nistelrooy. Chance to finish. Clear chance. Hit the defender, didn't know a great deal about it. He's their conjurer.
Excellent defender. That's top class.
Konchesky. This is threatening. So it'll be a throw. Now Keane. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now.
Some of the passing's just a little careless and sloppy.
reclaims the ball. Trying to make the most of the spaces out wide. The keeper happy to let it go out for a goal kick. More than that. That is a marvellous result, one they can be proud of.
Clean sheet. Every goalkeeper loves to have one.